Wait, can I level up again? No. Not even close. That's telling me to go that way. So they guide in different directions. These guys is already dead. Scroll down here. Hello, m'lady.
Hello?
How goes it?
Is somebody there?
Oh, you're blind.
Might I bend your ear for a moment, please?
Sure.
My name is Arena. I've escaped from Castle Morn to the south. The servants there have rebelled. I can't be sure what it is. My eyesight's been weak since birth, you see. But I swear I heard frightful howling from all over. My good father secreted me out the castle, but decided himself to stay. He says it's his duty. As commander. I fear for father's life.
The servants are full of wrath. Helmet that everyone's got wearing.
Hatred for every one of us. They've since come for every one of the companions I escaped with. They haven't spared a soul. I fear it's no different at Castle Morn. Please, I implore you, would you mind taking a letter to my father at the castle? My soul wishes that he escape, even if his honor should be the price. Please, I just want him to be safe. Thank you, dearly.
I'll do my best.
And please, take this. Deliver it to my father, who remains in the castle, if you please. Please, if you can be stubborn.
Therefore, try horse. I feel like there's gonna be a giant that plumps down from there. Oh, there's that one. Armor really does anything in this game. Right, it's just kind of vibing. I don't think these giants are all that bad. Yeah, he's just chilling. I don't want to hurt him. He's gonna hurt me much more, so. What was that? Yep, item. Golden rune. Wonder if those are what come out of the skulls then, maybe? I don't know what these things are. They're freaking weird looking, I tell you what. Ow. You hurt me and you hurt my horse. Iron cleaver. That could be fun. Thing stone too. See what that's about. Iron cleaver. Guardian damage negotiation, physical, does way more. Give it a try. Definitely stronger. Axe about the same. Ow. Rainbow stone. Don't know what that does, but that's okay. Yeah, those got the... Okay, those got golden runes in them. I can vibe with that. Have a bit of a clue where I'm going.
Beast blood.
Great dragonfly head. Perhaps I should work more on crafting things. Maybe that'll help me. I don't know anymore. I feel like those flower things are out to kill me. Like everything else in this game. No. Messages in this game are ridiculous. I'm vibing with the scimitar, though. What is up? Chest, rump the head. Ooh. And ballista. That sounds kind of fun. Under heavy load already. Oh, I can't even equip that. I don't have enough strength. Holy cow. A lot of strength. Looks freaking sweet. Sorry, I spooked you, Meg. Okay, I thought he was gonna fall off. Hello there. Hi. What about these birds? I spooked them. Yep, that's kind of what I expected. Okay. Oh, whoa. Not that anymore. Monkeys? Okay, well, they weren't attacking, so maybe I don't have to bug them. There I should get equipment. Nope, inventory. I don't think I need to repair equipment. I guess I didn't really think about that till just now. Perhaps it is time to start leveling up my vigor. Both of these are pointing in that direction. Oh no, that's me pointing in that direction. Go down this road and get that map piece. Another one. Jeez, these are just all over the place. What the heck was that? Coming from really far away it is. Gee whiz, okay. Alright. I'm gonna see what I got from the map. Can I Use the map, please. New map has been found. Okay. Oh, there's some, like a foresty area over here. This is the castle I need to get to where her father is. Guess we'll give it a go. Don't really have much to lose. The giant with a bow and arrow. That's what it looks like. He's already hurt. Can't use those. Doing so good. Okay, well, I know I can beat that guy's fire thing, which is stupid. It's all about stupid fire. Those arrows curved, that ain't even cool, man. They're trying to hit me. Oh, he's still hurt, too. Great arrow. I don't think I can use his bow and arrow. It's a little bit big for me. Curious what the sword area is, though. Siege of Castle Moor, and a lone hero fights for his vengeance only to fall at the hand of Lord Godfrey. Well, there's definitely going to be a boss battle in here that wasn't that giant. That giant took a lot more damage than I expected him to. Makes me nervous. Always when things are seemingly too easy, the things go horribly south very quickly. Fortnite. Interesting room. Be out there again. I don't. His health stayed the same thing. Boss fight? Like just normal enemies. Something's happening. Oh, I think I'm supposed to save that guy. Summoned my boys and I couldn't even use them. I can do this. Bro just ascended. Okay, that little thing implies that I can. Come on, wolves. That was a lot. They all just hit me at once. Get. Oh. Freaking locked me in a corner. Jerk. You know what? What the heck? Alright, I'm gonna have to get rid of those dogs to. Dodge and it don't dodge. I don't know what to do. Let's see what this dude doing. Really, a hidden one?
Mm-hmm.
freaking helmet. He'd be dead now if it wasn't for his helmet. There we go. What do you give me? Sanctuary stone. Corpse. Let's go, go upgrade my gear. I don't know what I expected. Sometimes I just don't get it. That vigor up. Okay. I'm ready to move on.